Talking about drop some rainbows or something in my chat, bro. You better go on, bro. Let's go, squad.
That's beautiful.
I'm trying to be a Jedi.
Yeah,
here we go. We gonna go. We gonna start a new journey. I don't know what none of this is. Oh, these the modes. So it's story mode, Jedi Knight, Jedi Master, Jedi Grandmaster. Alright, this one seemed to be more even out. I'll take Jedi Knight. I ain't gonna play with myself like that. I'm gonna take a Jedi Knight. Because I don't know if I'm gonna be a Jedi Master. I just started this shit. Nevaeh, yeah. What do you want, bro?
I was telling your tweet to get Mama account banned.
First of all, Nevaeh, yeah, I'm not gonna get nothing banned. I don't. Like, this is not a game to me, and that's what I've been trying to get y'all to understand. Our stream is not a game. All of y'all, babe, all of y'all.
You ain't been having a problem
for the world. Talk about your baby and your brother. I ain't gonna lie, most of them. So you got one time to be in my tweet, and I'm recording you to go. As long as you be quiet, man. I'm trying to be a Jedi. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. I couldn't do Resident Evil.
Listen, I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants it worked.
Like, it's hard for me to do Resident Evil because I tend to put myself in the prospect of the game.
Please, Chief.
And on Resident Evil,
an error has been detected on line 10A.
I'm walking all around, I got my leg cut off.
I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gamble will double your pay for this shift.
My hell. Well, it's a score. That couldn't hurt. Huh?
I'm too attached to this.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
Get to work.
Cash, okay, you're doing good right now, man. I'm starting to start messing around.
I'm right behind you.
Man, I'm like 50% sure that's not my charger for it. There's somebody to rob me. Nah, this is my boy. I don't even remember what his name is. We'll call him Toby. That's what his name is for my school. His name is Toby. What up, baby? That's not his actual name. I just forgot what DMV called him. This is how the game started off. Oh, they might have came back to the beginning. I'm sorry. They like, yeah, I thought I was coming to it. Now, I'm not going to front. When I had Game Pass, I started to stream this, I believe. I'm not 100%. I think I did. I ain't sure.
I went
about
the
game, so
up here.
Play it as much as I want.
Will you look at that?
Go here, baby.
Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
Breaking her will be big money. All right, let's go.
Meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
My boy, bro. Best thing about it, when you press RT, you don't have to
hold it. How'd you get here?
Huh? You can just press RT and let it go. Nah, babe. Babe, for some reason, my thing not charging while the phone is on. It will charge while the phone is on. Yeah, it is. First of all, you feel like 10% is enough. I'm already out here. Wait, I ain't gonna lie to you like that. I feel like that.
Look, the ship cutter is here. There it goes. Hey, we should get moving. Yep, good looking out.
Are you finna cook something? This is what's terrifying me because look, damn. Bro, what is just open up this? Yeah, baby. It's just open up this. And it's like, what are you doing, son? Where you gonna break my head before you start cooking?
Use the manual override lever below. Down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. Real tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are scrapping these ships from the war just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay was better back during the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What was that?
They say are forbidden or they quarantine planets. There's always a huge planetary monster on the planet, bro. Like, have anybody ever noticed that? It's always a huge planetary creature
that
does.
Was that you? That was the Force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please, trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like
you.
I
know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
You too excited, bro. You finna throw my man under the bus and he just saved your life? To be like, no, you have to... Shut the fuck up, bro. I'm hiding. Like, that ain't obvious, my boy. I thought I missed.
You holding up okay?
Good. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. Never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Disappear.
I'm just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper owes me a favor.
Oh, I heard he was up on Mel Shadow.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, bro.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, okay.
My beauty okay, is out here playing the devil with me. First of all, let me just say this. This video is sponsored by Wired In Entertainment. Let me just put that out there. This video is sponsored by Wired In Entertainment. Go check us out on YouTube, please. Also, you wake up and broke, huh? That's real suspicious. Also, my girl got a song coming out December 16th called Adding Up. Hey, y'all gotta go check her out. Go follow her on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, and Dope Girl Dolly, man. Go check her out, man. She's going crazy right now. Y'all need to tune in. My baby got that work. Hey, when I say, hey, ladies.
Bro,
ladies, this
up.
Is for y'all. When y'all hear this song, y'all gonna really be out here. This a club banger for you ladies. I feel like this is gonna be a good one. Y'all gonna love it.
Babe.
What's up?
Where you going?
Yeah, I'm posting you singing on my Snapchat, baby. Baby, this is my stream. They're not gonna see my Snapchat. Alright, why the door won't open? How many times we gonna press the button? It ain't open.
Inspection. Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
I don't know what that
we
is.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers, they just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Picking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
My man's instantly gave
it. Hold it, don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't...
I see you.
Ooh, double lightsaber.
That over the comm? Jedi? Stay sharp. They won't get past us. The traitor, blast them!
Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Won't kill me! We found the Jedi! Launching attack! Let's steal the cargo door.
That's what you're doing. You're killing yourself.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare.
Enemy located. I can't do this by myself.
Lightsaber. Oh, wait, hold on. It's a...
Spot on. Stay alert.
Hold the block and get back.
I've got this. I'll never stop.
Of course,
To the front, stop the train.
That's what we just thought,
though. Whoa, no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Hold on, here I come. I'll be right back, y'all. I turned my camera off.
Faster!
He's here! I'm ready for you, Tristan.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down!
somewhere.
I'm trying to.
I recognize that stone. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal, Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
Track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca, so we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
Oh, yeah! Yeah.
You too.
I'm with it.
Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
I'm rebuilding the Jedi Order.
The Jedi Council?
Why are you happy to do that?
Because the Jedi are the greatest force known to mankind. They are saving the universe from the wicked empire.
So I'm all you've got.
And at every turn, they have been up.
Captain,
left and right,
set a course for Begala.
They have been overwhelmed by robots,
aye.
Other getting vicious aliens.
In the meantime, try
and random creatures. Just
go,
the fact that they good people and in general would spend their lives up.
Oh.
I am a fan. I want to be a part of the Order. And to
you
be the
move
one
on
to rebuild it. would bring me
find
so
your destiny. Calicam! You were talking in your sleep. Weirdo.
I lost my real homie. My day one. Got stabbed in the chest. So you know we gotta fold those girls. We can't let that go. Got my boy out here looking like a straight bike.
Now, I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
What?
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Jedi I knew discovered it before the purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me?
The goal is to get here. So, I'm my boy Cal tweaking already. He instantly, I guess I'm looking for a Jedi. She said nothing about a Jedi, my boy.
Uh-huh. Hey there, little guy. Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD1. I'm Kel. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm just looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on! Did you just slice that? Thanks. The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. Yeah. It was after Boggling Eggs and the pack fought back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? I hear you, but there's something over here I want to explore. Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
I'm gonna go get some more.
know, go in this room, you know, it seems like you know it's happening.
Can't open it. Looks like it smells worse than grease does. Careful over there.
That doesn't look safe. Doesn't look safe.
Just like back at the scrapyard.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies.
Bring me that charge out your mama room.
Pretty brave. You okay? Wait, I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, your scomplink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Those vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Ah!
sapling stem. They're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Here, hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. Hey, a chest. Think the Jedi would mind if we grab supplies? What was in there? That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Mapped everywhere we've been.
Yes, baby.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Where you at?
Where are you going? Something we can use?
Hey, tell him to go to sleep because I'm just going to help with these bags.
This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
I didn't say nothing about Julius, I said your mama. He putting on his shoes.
See something in there? Master?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible. What you must to reach me. Good. Again. Now, reach my position.
resistance and the force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. You can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.
Thank you.
Oh, all right then. Did you find something, BD-1? Is he there? Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, you probably would have won. Probably.
Thank you.
requested to cook tonight.
Amazing. Huh? You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Eno Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages and learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet.
We gonna just sit in war tonight, bro?
You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey, you want to meet some friends of mine? I think I found what you wanted me to see.
Sounds like you did. We'll be waiting. Thank you.
done. Nice job.
My friend, it appears the Cepho had some interest in Dathomir. It's strange for such a peaceful culture to have any sort of fascination with a place so dark.
Check it out. Should be a lot quicker than the way in.
Fight for a few hours. another leap to go.
Don't fall behind, BD1.
You passed the test.
So you knew about BD1?
Come on board. We'll talk inside.
Oh, BD1, this is Grease. Hey, Grease.
What is that? Get off my sofa! Get off my sofa! No! Get out of there! Get out!
That is BD1. He's with us.
I don't care who he's with. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get oil stains out of petroleum fabric?
Not really.
Oh, I hope you found something better out there than this droid.
Oh, calm down, Grease. He did. Tell us, Cal.
The vault was built by an ancient civilization called the Zepho. A Jedi named Eno Cordova hid something inside of it.
What did he hide inside?
A holocron from the archives. It contains a list of Force-sensitive children.
The next generation of Jedi. I knew it! Ah, oh, Cordova, you old fool.
You knew him?
Yes. A long time ago. I was his apprentice. Cordova was a loner. That little droid and I are probably the only ones that know about Pagano.
Hold on, wait a minute. A holo what?
A holocron. It stores information, but only accessible to Jedi. Hang on, I think I have one around here. Use the Force.
This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. This is Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. I regret to report that both our Jedi Order and the Republic have fallen.
With that list of Force sensitives, we could rebuild the Jedi Order and defeat the Empire.
Okay, no problem. Let's get it!
Except the holocron is hidden deep inside the vault, and to get it, we have to follow Cordova's path. He mentioned something about the planet Dathomir and a Zepho homeworld.
All right, well, where are we going? I'm just asking because I was thinking of maybe making some food.
Look, before we do anything, I need to know, how come you're no longer a Jedi?
I had an experience that changed my perspective. So I cut myself off from the Force.
But you still want to rebuild the Order.
I believe that rebuilding the Order is the best chance we have against the Empire. What do you believe?
I believe I can't keep hiding from the Empire, so I don't really have a choice.
Cal, as long as you're alive, you will always have a choice. Are you with us?
We're in.
Dathomir Zepho. It's your choice.
Alright, with that one right there, we gonna end the stream for right now. We will be back, and we will play again tomorrow after my interviews.